Welcome all of you. In this lecture, we are going to see how the projectile motion changes in case of moving frame. That now the particle is not only under gravity, but here is other some influential factors on the projectile motion that influences the motion, that changes the trajectory, that affects the motion, how we are going to see now. Let us consider that it is a trolley or something. We can say it is a trolley which have a definite horizontal velocity. Let us say it is V. It has a definite horizontal velocity. So if something is thrown, with this example, if something is thrown from here, if something is thrown from here by making an angle, we can say theta, then how the projectile motions changes? So if I say it, the velocity of the projectile when it is throwing, it is u. Okay, so if I consider just like before, it is along the x axis and it is along the y axis, then the initial velocity, then the initial velocity along x-axis is equal to u cos theta plus v. Initial velocity along x-axis is equal to u cos theta plus v, and along y-axis is equal to u sin theta. Okay, now these are two. Now this is not only the u cos theta. So whatever be the term dependent on this horizontal velocity will change, and the terms which are dependent on the vertical velocity, that is along the y axis, will remain invariant. So we can say t equal to u sin theta divided by g, 2u sin theta divided by g, if the particle reaches after its total time of flight. The vertical height, the maximum height, is equal to u square sin square theta divided by g, 2g. The range, now here is the change, because this is the initial velocity along the x-axis. So we can say it is ux into capital T. So what is ux? Ux equal to u cos theta plus v into T. Okay. So if I do it here, that is the r equal to u cos theta plus v into t. It is u cos theta plus v. The value of t is 2u sin theta divided by g. So from here it is u square 2 sin theta cos theta divided by g. And if I say it is v, it is t, so it will be v into 2u sin theta divided by g. So from here it is u square sin 2 theta divided by g plus v into capital T. So the range is changed here, because the range is dependent on the horizontal value of